वधेरा परिवार की जिंदगी पूरी तरह बदल गई जदों तकरीबन 2 साल पहला पता लग गया कि राजेश के पिता जी को डिमेंशिया है। वह 81 साल 2011 विच भारत तो आके राजेश के परिवार नाल ब्रैम्पटन वसे। पता लगन बाद कि पिता जी को डिमेंशिया है, राजेश ने अपनी फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर की पक्की नौकरी छड़ दी अते करों ही कारोबार शुरू कर लिया ताकि वह उन्हां दी देखभाल कर सके।
I feel as a caregiver, I think now I understand my father. For the last 2 years, I've seen him what I have not seen in the last maybe 30 years. So it has been an awakening for me. I think now I am more like a father to him than a son to him.
Rajesh ne dassya ki usde pita ji Bharat vich kapde de udyog vich san ate sari umar unna sakht mehnat kiti. Oh bahut furtile san. Vadhera sahib nu sair bahut pasand hai. पर एक दिन वो गए ते वापस ही नहीं आए।
This walk actually took him all the way from Brampton to Bolton, and it's around 20 kilometers, right? And that was very frightening because we didn't know what to do. It was 2 hours; he was not back home, and then police got him back after around 3.5 hours. He just did not have any idea about how much time he was gone, right? So that was again very frightening thing for us, and we got to know that yes, it is Alzheimer's. That's what the doctor told us. We didn't believe that much at that time, but reality set in at that point. We started understanding about Alzheimer's as a disease, and we started taking precautions. We called up Alzheimer's Society, and some counselor came to our home, and they educated us on Alzheimer's and how, as caregivers, we should be taking care of my father. I, as a son, actually want him to be with me as much as possible, and I'm trying my best as a caregiver to really handle the situation. But I think sooner or later we have to really turn to places like CCAC or Alzheimer's Society to really help us in a big way.
Rajesh ne sthanak community care center ate appeal de sthanak Alzheimer's Society naal rabta kita ki apne aap nu dementia bare sikhiyat karan layi ਅਤੇ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਲਾਪਤਾ ਹੋਣ ਦੇ ਹੋਰ ਘਟਨਾ ਤੋਂ ਸਾਵਧਾਨੀ ਵਰਤਾਨੀ ਹੈ। ਉਸਨੇ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਰੇਨਬੋ ਸੈਂਟਰ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਿਤਾ ਜੀ ਦਾ ਦਾਖਲਾ ਕਰਵਾਇਆ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਉਹ ਹਫ਼ਤੇ ਦੇ 5 ਦਿਨ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਨ।
So Indian Rainbow has been great ever since I got to know 8 months back. My father goes there every day. I take him in the morning and I get him back in the evening. I wanted a let out, right? Wanted a place where he can go at least for 7-8 hours and be himself. Actually gives, as a caregiver, it gives me some time to breathe easy, and my family also gets some time out so that they can attend to their own daily functions. So I feel that a lot of compassion and a lot of understanding has to go, and that will go a long way in not only helping you and your family, but also the patient who is actually suffering from that dreaded disease. For us, parents are like God, right? I mean, we have to take care of them, and not, I don't take it as a responsibility, I take it as a blessing that I am there, I am in good health to take care of my dad.
Canadian ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੀ ਉਮਰ ਵਧਣ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ Alzheimer's ਦੂਸਰੀ ਭਿਆਨਕ ਬਿਮਾਰੀ ਹੈ। 24 ਘੰਟੇ ਲਈ ਲਾਪਤਾ ਹੋਣ ਵਾਲੇ ਡਿਮੈਂਸ਼ੀਆ ਵਾਲੇ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ 5% ਗੰਭੀਰ ਰੂਪ ਨਾਲ ਘਾਇਲ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਨ ਜਾਂ ਮਰ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਨ। ਯੋਜਨਾ ਬਣਾਉਣਾ ਕਦੇ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਜਲਦੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੁੰਦਾ। ਆਪਣੀ ਸਥਾਨਕ ਆਲਜ਼ਾਈਮਰ ਸੁਸਾਇਟੀ ਨਾਲ ਸੰਪਰਕ ਕਰੋ। ਫਾਈਂਡਿੰਗ ਯੋਰ ਵੇ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਦੇ ਵਧੇਰੀ ਜਾਣਕਾਰੀ ਲਈ। ਹਰ ਕਦਮ ਕੀਮਤੀ ਹੈ ਡਿਮੈਂਸ਼ੀਆ ਵਾਲੇ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਲਈ।